I've always felt like I'm drowning in expectations. When I try to make myself heard, it's just simply too emotional. I'm unstable. I'm just damaged. And I'm irrational. If I tell you my experiences, I'm just an outlier. One bad experience among so many good ones. So many good ones. I'm exaggerating. I'm too sensitive. Speak, heaven forbid. If I'm inarticulate from lack of practice expressing my ideas out loud, well then, of course, I'm nothing. Sometimes I even ask too much.